yo, it's super early in the morning, and I can't sleep. I slept from like 9 till about midnight, and after that, it was a no-go. So, the only person up right now is my grandpa. Other than that, just me. So, I think I'm gonna make us a little breakfast. That thing's over there going crazy. Let's see what I can make. Okay, I gotta take those out carefully. Lastly, potatoes. Alright, so probably gonna put some bacon on the pan, let that start heating up. Maybe put the potatoes in the pan, let that start heating up. Then put the eggs in a bowl, stir them, season them, get them ready to do my thing thing. And in the end, I'm gonna cut it all up, wrap it into a burrito. So, breakfast burritos.
Breakfast!
Breakfast!
Bacon's on. You can hear it sizzle. Next up, potatoes.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna stir the bacon. Oh, almost lost my phone. And then we're gonna start mixing up the eggs. Boy, I tell you, my fucking stomach bubbling. Shit hurt out of nowhere. But anyway, this is how my grandma taught me to make eggs, so I'm gonna show y'all. Love you, Granny.
I gotta do this kind of quick because I got stuff cooking. So first, you're gonna want to grab a bunch of eggs, crack them into a bowl.
Then you want to stir your stuff because it's probably burning and sticking to the pan like it is. Getting hot in here. Now we're gonna whip the shit out of it. Add a little bit of milk, probably a little bit of seasoning. But I don't got much because my family's super white, so we don't have too much here. So we'll see how it goes.
What time it is? 11 o'clock? Let's roll. Flying, autopilot, woo. Don't need no stylus. No. Trapping while I'm driving. Trapping, parking on the island. Still form, Heisman. Still singing, birds, eyesless. I didn't graduate, but I know chemistry or science. Park it, skirt it, everybody know it, work it, work. Young nigga still murkin', yeah. Young nigga.
Stir. Okay, just got done stirring. Fucking hope it's alright. Can't handle it, tet with the cooler, can't handle it, tet with the cooler. Grandma told me to milk make it fluffier. That's that secret sauce. Hunt your bees to boss. Hunt your bitch to mouth. Hunt your freeze to mouth. I bought a bitch that bad. Told her pull up with no draws. Stir time. Put it in the goddamn mouth. Bacon is a little done. Well, fuck that up. I think we're gonna switch this to a new pan because this one keeps sticking so damn much. Let's try to save this breakfast. Man, stupid pan ruining my potatoes. All right, we're gonna try it in this pan. Hopefully this is enough to hold the eggs. I'm probably not gonna use all the eggs, to be honest, since it's hella less. We gonna see disaster burritos. All right, that's how they're supposed to look. Get nice and crispy. Now it's time to add the eggs. Okay, eggs are in. Took them off the heat. Gonna let them cook a little bit. Drag the edges in. Yeah, see, this pan's so much better. The eggs aren't even sticking. The last pin, man. I don't know. Gonna try to not catch my arm on fire. Get these eggs cooked, and I'm gonna chop that bacon up, make some burritos.
I want y'all to peep how fluffy them eggs are.
You don't get it like that nowhere else. That's homemade. That's grandma recipe. Like I said, love you, Granny.
My beautiful eggs are done cooking. Now I'm gonna try to pour this in here. Oh, look at that. Didn't spill any
bars. Now it's time to heat up these tortillas. Tortillas! Alright, so unfortunately, you just saw like me that the audio got messed up and unplugged about 3/4 of the way through. But it was the end of the video. We're already there. You didn't really miss too much. Breakfast is great. I almost had a fucking cool video. We'll try again next time, damn it. Really? The focus? That's gonna mess up now. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe. We'll be back to car stuff soon. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, I be shooting like a turret, tire scurry when I hit the gas, always in a hurry, hitting top speeds, vision become blurry, but I still see the picture, so don't ever be worried. I hit the brakes when the time is right, don't have hindsight, only moving up in this light, that's one direction, very narrow angle for sight, and I'm only one dude, but I get paid like 5 mics. From now on, the only moving is forward, and like I packed up behind it, did it by my own accord. What's in-